Okay, this time we'll have an ascending chromatic line on our 2-5-1-6 repeating progression. Okay, so that was G minor 7th, C7 flat 9, sharp 11, the F going up to the F sharp going up to G, the 9th on F major 9, the G going up to A flat on D7 flat 9, sharp 11, and on up to A for the G minor 9. B flat, C7 flat 9, sharp 11. It's really a G flat triad over the G, over the C, as the other ones were also. Finally landing on B natural. And we can make a melody based off of that particular line.